Institute, Temporary 1, 10 Arctic Supervisor, Arctic SOU, Arctic Translator, and Air 1.
What up, homie?
I haven't done an SSLE video in a while. Right. I'm recording. Yeah. Hopefully this doesn't get corrupt.
I
forgot to turn them off. Hopefully.
Metagaming.
I forgot to turn off. I had it on that whole scene. I didn't even realize. If I randomly disappear, it's because my phone died. What's your 10:20 right now?
Howick, Alt Plaza.
I don't even know what that is. Do you want an additional 32?
Negative.
The red under, oh, that's a pink.
This is an AI. This is an AI. What the hell? I'm gonna give you a burger. You want one?
No, I'm gonna do something hella junk right here. I'll just switch lanes from being at the front. It's a pink. You know how I've got that pink Prius? There's another one of them driving about.
Can I get a egg and cheese?
Wow.
Give me
a baby.
I flipped this car last night.
Well, I've got a signal 11 in progress, just on downtown Vibewood in an alleyway. It's a pretty nice spot.
10-4.
Is Louise planning on joining back? Is Louise planning on joining back?
I don't know. I think we're setting his rider or something.
I don't think I will record text shots. I think I might just record, like, if need of CAD, I might do that.
Shit. I wasn't recording text chats.
I'm gonna just start recording.
I was just sitting in the call with us talking.
I've only just started recording text chats, I've changed my mind. I can only record for 10 minutes on, Bandicam.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the pink thing behind me. I've got the pink Prius behind me.
10-4, you want additional?
No, it just looks weird though. Okay, I'm not allowing that.
Mm-hmm. think my family's getting my Discord notifications up at the top, but it's gonna. Yo, if only I had Streamlabs where I could stream from. If I had a PC, I'd do Streamlabs. Have the text chats up in the top corner.
Yeah. Right, I'm on a 1011 with a pink Delante, no additional 1032s needed. Good afternoon, sir. Officer Kyle with the Los Santos Police Department. Reason for the stopping today. I noticed you swerved quite badly when you were going into that left hand lane.
I noticed you swerved too.
Yeah, it's because my controller died. But. What was the reason for you really bad swerve?
Honestly,
okay.
The steering wheel here is like, kind of messed up. You can see it here,
Okay.
If you see the steering wheel's like left, but like,
the
power's not forward, okay,
that's
basically it.
Okay. I'm just gonna be letting you off the rubber warning today. It's fine, I'm just gonna be letting you off the rubber warning today. But if another officer does see you, or if I do see you and do it again, I might give you a ticket. I don't know yet. But just try not to do it again, just stay safe this next time.
Alright, thank you, sir.
Feasible once I get in my vehicle and pull off.
And this is a, hey sir, for you, this is a, survey for, on one of the
hills. How do you like the pink, Chris? I've got one myself.
No,
it's got pink underglow and pink headlights.
This bomb.
Rejected.
Alright, have a good night, dude.
That also is Louise getting back in the game. Okay, never mind. But, 9 out of 74. Back. 9 out of 72. Back 10.
Hey,
9874. Who was 9874?
That was John.
No, he was 76.
What you want from 74?
No, I went from 9879, 1 Delta 90, 1 Delta 92. Then I went to 9879. Then I went to 9872.
Alright, let me show the giant.
Isn't or is?
It's not like shit itself.
Okay, you join back. I'm gonna turn left. Where are you on the map? Oh, you were just down the road from me. It's very quiet just now.
Yeah.
The washers, I'll say that and then there'll be a shootout next minute.
Right.
It's happened before. Thank you.
think Chris behind me.
Yeah, he was. I pulled him over last time for swerving. Also, be advised, I think we got prostitutes on the side of the street now. Probably for the night time.
10-4.
So many goddamn red lights.
I saw that Prius pick up a prostitute.
Time for doing an additional.
Negative. I took 1080 with the pink Prius, refusing energy yield.
Time for what's your
Obama Boulevard.
Which way are you facing?
I'm over now, on the sidewalk. Additional meter, we are on Vineland Boulevard.
Go for it.
Name. Yeah, I'm gonna make it name.
Dev, I'm gonna pull up in front of them. U-turns are illegal on quad-laned roads like these. U-turns are illegal on these roads because they're city roads.
What's the name on that?
Oh, it's James.
Oh. slash me runs name just to come back to. Alright. Slash me runs vehicle, what does it come back to? Alright. Alright, hombre, you're all clear with that. Please start moving your wheels. Thank you.
Oh, not on my screen.
Whoa.
Flip a UV.
What?
Did they flip a UV? Because they're facing the other way.
Think so.
Well, we have no visual evidence of getting them, so.
Yeah.
Oh, he just went on the curb. Red line curb as well.
Yep, and how they come back down here again. So they I just want to get out of here as fast as I could now. Because, like, it's good to eat in the hot dogs inductively. And I got very uncomfortable, so I just had to dip.
I've got a vehicle that has a door around the open in the middle of the room, so.
Wait,
10-9? Got a vehicle in the middle of the road, well, on the side of the road with his door open. Driver's side door as well, open.
One additional?
No, just closing the door. I got that vehicle head-on collision with another vehicle. He's fleeing, he's just been involved in a hit run. We're going down on Power Street at this time. He's at speeds opposite lanes of traffic. We're on Las Langas Boulevard. He's fleeing again. Pink Prius. Highly damaged.
Yep.
Yeah, we got a...
He's on the sidewalk.
Go.
There's a knife there.
No. Keep your hands up in the air. Face away. Okay, let's step towards this officer's charger. It's to your right.
What?
Step towards this officer's charger on your right. Okay.
Oh shit.
Right.
They got him messed up.
Do you have anything that's gonna poke me, stick me, stab me, piss me off in any way? Okay, is this gun registered to you?
Nah, wait.
Is that his gun?
Yeah. Look at that guy.
Is that his gun?
Yeah.
Then why do you have it? Just sit in the vehicle. No, get back in the vehicle. I've already searched you. Okay, sir, you're being placed under arrest for reckless driving and failure to yield and damage to private property, multiple private property. You have to say the mayor of your defense is anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you can't afford one, will be appointed to you by the state of San Andreas for a reasonable price. I don't understand these rights I read to you at this time. Just wait there.
That man over there said something about a gun, and it was yours, in his car.
I didn't have any gun. I don't know what you're talking about. That man is lying to you. Like, you could check it for prints, man. Like, that gun ain't mine. It really not mine.
Well, you could have wiped the prints off.
The only gun I got is the one in my pants, if you know what I'm talking about.
It's very easy to wipe off prints of guns. You know that. So.
But I don't have a gun. I don't own a gun, man.
Well, you said you had a gun in your pants. Yeah, buddy. Right there. Gonna move off the side of the road. Well guys, I'm gonna end the video there. If you enjoyed this video, SSLE, feel free to share with your friends. Like, subscribe. If you want, you can leave a comment asking if what you want more of. This is SSLE stuff. Just ask, and I'll try and do it. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.